Hello YouTube, so it's Laura here, long time no see. So as most of you know, I went camping for a week. A lot of people asked me if I quit YouTube. No, I did not quit. I just went on vacation with my friend Brianna, and it was great. So yeah, and I know I promised that when I got back on Friday, I was going to make a video and put it up, and I feel terrible because I couldn't keep that promise because there's so many reasons, but one is because unexpectedly, I went to the beach, and I didn't know I was gonna, but my parents decided to wake me up early one day and tell me to get ready to go to the beach, and my friend Samantha was over, and yeah, just because they haven't seen me forever, that's why I'm pretty sunburnt right now, but it's okay, I'll be a tan later. And not only that, but when I got back and I was gonna put up a video, my mom's computer kept on having this weird thing with the charger, because we have this laptop, and the battery thing kept on saying it was charging, it wasn't charging. I literally had to hold the charger while like typing and stuff, otherwise it would go down and I would lose battery. And then when I had like 10% left, the charger decided to spark up and do all this funky crap, so that way I couldn't film, because her computer is the faster computer, so it's easier to edit and upload videos, and mine's just so slow and it just gets frustrating. But I'm using it right now just to catch up on videos and stuff, and yeah, it's like torture because it goes like this slow, like, no, really, like, it's crazy. So yeah, but I got this video up for you now, and my mom got another charger, so I'll be using her computer. And yeah, so camping was great, and on July 4th, we did some firework thing, and I'm gonna show you a couple, well, I took a couple clips of them, and I'll show you.
Tell you what it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off a log, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love her. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back, we're running right back. Here we go again, it's so insane, cause when it's going, Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. I snap. Who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I lay hands on him. I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. That's alright, cause I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry.
July 4th is my friend Samantha's birthday. Some of you might know her from blog TV and stuff. She's a great, great girl, and I already said happy birthday to her. But just because I had to say it a little late, because when I was camping, I either had no phone connection or she didn't pick up her phone. But I did leave her a message on July 4th, too. And I talked to her recently. So, yeah, and I'm just going to say this now to her as another birthday shout-out. So, happy birthday, Sam. So, yeah. I also filmed, two videos there. I did, a tent tour and what I brought in my makeup bag. I don't know if I'm going to put the makeup bag one up because I didn't end up using any of that makeup except for the chapstick and the moisturizer, so I might not put that up. But I think I am going to put up my tent tour video soon, so whenever I upload this, I might put that up. But yeah, you know what, camping was a great way away from all this electronics and just to get a breakaway from, my brother and stuff, and not like, that's not kind of mean. Like, I love my brother and all, but we fight a lot, so it's kind of good to get away. So, yeah, and if you didn't notice, I did something different with my hair. I kind of still did this hump thing. I did my bangs, and then I slicked it back. So, yeah, I like it. I think I'm going to wrap this video up, so hope you enjoyed the fireworks. Like I said, I hope you had a great birthday to my cousin Sam. My friend, cousin, she's both. And yeah, so see you later. Subscribe if you're not already, and stay tuned for lots more videos. Bye.